Unconditional love is really, in the end, what we've discovered makes it worth being here. You know, we are meant to become divine. In alchemy, the divine hermaphrodite is a powerful symbol. And when you start to look at the story of creation, Adam and Eve come from one person, one body, and then become two. So the origin of our species is one unified being, but then it splits. And perhaps we're here to learn self-consciously, thoughtfully, our own story as beings, as humane beings. And the whole point of life is to eventually reunify with our divine selves.
You and I are sinking into the blue.
Like sex is pretty ridiculous if you stand back and really think about it. But while you're engaged in it, you're lost within it, and being lost within someone else is an amazing thing.